And I know in our country right now, they keep telling us, Lauren, that Christian nationalists are the terrorists. Christian nationalists are the at risk. You know what we do for our enemies? We pray for them.
We're supposed to.
But we actually do.
Working on that.
No, it's a tough thing. It's a tough thing to pray for our enemies. But we do it. And that makes us different. We're the most upstanding citizens in this country.
Yeah.